9-year-old Leslie Lanau towers over her 5-year-old sister, but just 1 year ago, she looked up to her. That was before she started getting a shot of synthetic growth hormone every day. Leslie has Turner syndrome. She's missing a chromosome that affects her ability to grow and develop certain organs.
Didn't hurt a bit.
She has no ovaries, one kidney, and a heart defect. Without treatment, she would be 4'8" or shorter. With treatment, she's grown 5 inches in 1 year and may eventually be as tall as 5'1".
Yeah, I noticed a real difference. I need new dresses, that's what.
A few years ago, there was little doctors could do for Leslie. Shots of female hormones could help her develop sexually, but because she's missing a chromosome, not a growth hormone, doctors felt it may be dangerous to give her extra growth hormone.
It was a concern that maybe we'll get disproportionate growth, that maybe the hands and feet will grow faster than the arms and legs, for example.
But that hasn't happened. In fact, a recently released 6-year study finds of 70 Turner syndrome girls treated with growth hormone, none have had side effects. But Leslie's mom says the drug has given her daughter more than a few extra inches. It's given her a chance for a normal life.
I don't think people think of it as such a handicap that it is, but it really is. Oh, yeah. They think they're babies. They think they're not grown-ups. They think they aren't as advanced.
For some of the 50,000 girls with Turner syndrome, it's too late. Their bones have fused. But for others like Leslie, things are looking up. This is HealthWise reporter Sean Boyd, reporting for News 8 at noon.